first concert of the 2022-2023 year. I am so excited to be back with you guys this year and with all these phenomenal musicians. These students have had about a month-ish and a half to put together this concert, which is absolutely extraordinary given the level of difficulty and the level at which they have been achieving. So these students have been working their butts off in order to put this concert together, and we're so excited to be able to share that with you tonight. In order to try to keep the concert moving, you probably noticed the stage is sort of set up. There is no movement of equipment tonight, which is going to be phenomenal. We are going to try to keep talking to a little bit of a minimum, again, so we can focus more on the music, less on the talking. So the group behind us right now is String Orchestra, and we're super excited to be able to have our new orchestra and choir director with us. She has been doing phenomenal work with these students, and I absolutely loved every second working with her. So if you can, oh, she's going to be on in a second. We're going to invite our concert master out to you. You'll see our shirts all say Better Together. Our concert theme is Better Together. Ms. S and I believe that we are one music department and we truly are better together. So that includes you parents and friends. Thank you for being here tonight. Turn that off. Thank you. I'll pay you afterwards for that. Good timing. Please enjoy the concert. Please buy some raffle tickets for those beautiful moms. And we hope you enjoy. This is your Fitch Falcon Orchestra.
Thank you.
This next group is our Falcon Singers. We meet after school on Mondays, so we've added two after school groups on Mondays. We have a carolers group and our Falcon Singers, really fun group, and they're just emerging, they're blossoming. And that's kind of what this concert is. I think that's us would agree too, that we want to do one really soon in the year. So by the time you come in May to our last concert, you see the growth that we made. That's the fun thing about today. So staying kind of with the spooky theme, this is Come Little Children from Hocus Pocus by our Falcon Singers.
Thank you.
During the day, but they are doing a lot of extra work outside of the classroom and will continue to do that. Right now, they did this song for this concert called Waltz of the Wicked. Next up, they're preparing chamber music to play with a chamber ensemble called Dakota that will be here in December. And what else? Easter, a lot of them are going to Eastern Regions in a couple weeks for auditions. Tons of stuff. It's a great group. Here is Waltz of the Wicked.
Thank you. choir. I met about... I met about half of them when we sang the National Anthem at Convocation. So a lot of these were the first students I met here at Fitch. But I did know a few of them from when I taught the elementary school. So it's really cool to see them all grown up now. So our chamber choir, we're going to start with a song called The Tide Rises, the Tide Falls. Streisman, Caitlin Tischler, and Michael Russo. And then on piano, this is really cool, we have a student pianist, Emily Wallace. Emily Wallace, I met when I was teaching at the elementary school. And so you're the first one I met. Yeah, she said, I'm ready to play for you. I have music I want to play for you. Not can I, it was I'm going to. And she is, she's killing it. So Emily, thank you.
Thank you. And for their last song, they're going to show you what they really can do now, okay? So we have Miss Sun Gittins on solo. We have Miss Ella Boone on solo. Coming in last minute, one of our soloists is homesick, and we miss them dearly. So sing it for her, okay? This is City Called Heaven.
Oh,
that. On stage right now we have concert band, which comprises of concert band, class, percussion ensemble, as well as jazz bands. We have two selections for you tonight. The first one is The Legend of Sleepy Hollow, which contains a lot of different things you probably have not heard from a concert band in the past. It's very aleatoric. You'll hear flutes take off their head joints and play just on head joints. Brass will be on mouthpieces. You'll hear some cool stuff in the percussion happening, some half valving and wailing from the baritones. So I hope you enjoy the ride of The Legend of Sleepy Hollow, followed by Nightmare Before Christmas.
Thank you.
is called Someone Came Knocking, and this little bunch on the side here, we've had one rehearsal with our percussionists, and our next song after this, Kevin Grundy's gonna come out and play the upright bass. So send us some good vibes. One rehearsal all together, but you know what? We got this, right? It's gonna be great. Mr. Russell, our our Mr. Everything. Man, that guy is awesome. He's doing video tonight. His crew's here. Hi, crew. Hey, crew. Thank you. Awesome.
Our really wonderful administrators that we have, Mr. Romano, Mr. Diskin, Mr. Keller, Mr. Brown, and new Mrs. Hodge just got hired, so thank you. There's a whole bunch of other thank yous in the program, but if you really need to think, just a minute, if you are a booster parent, a marching band aficionado, hauling stuff right and left, if you've done a bake sale, if you're going to be signed up for 8 million other fundraisers we're going to do this year, please stand. Thank you. Just stand, please. Our boosters are awesome. All right, are we ready, Mr. Kidd?
Thank you.
Well, percussion is getting set up on stage. Anyone will see the percussion ensemble. So these students you saw in the concert band a little bit earlier, but they have their own separate class, so they learn two classes worth of music. And we have two pieces for you tonight. The first one is Tentacles. Again, maybe it's the Halloween vibe I was going for, but a little alien to like for the first one. And then the second one is Heroes. Thank you.
so it's an honor to jazz band, so all these students audition to be in this group. We have two pieces for you tonight. The first one is called Bug Juice, and it features two people. The first soloist is Eden Bordemont, very soft. And the second one is Dayon Bryan on piano.
Thank you.
our final piece is called Work Song. And it features more soloists. We're going to have Hannah Thomas, saxophone. Jacob Fields on saxophone as well. Luca Nicklin on trumpet. And Virginia on trumpet as well. I want to sincerely thank you all for coming out tonight and sharing your time with us and seeing all these amazing students and all that they've accomplished in the last 2 months.
Thank you.
Thank you again for coming tonight. We'll see you over next.